8-3. 8-3. 8-3. We were up, cruising along, lock. Then all of a sudden, 8-5. Then we bring in our ace, our closer. Shut the door, Edwin Diaz. 8-5. Home run, home run. Double, double. We lose. We lose. Edwin Diaz, you can suck my dick. Biggie Callaway, you're a fucking loser. I'll tell you right now, Wilpons, Jeff, I fucking hate you. It's a dumpster fire. We'll light everything on fire right fucking now.
You gotta love Mets fans, man.
Diaz!
What's going on, guys? This is your host with the most, Philly Jim, coming at you guys with a video. And here we go. Some clown named Mike Lombardi thinks Joe Douglas doesn't want to be in Philadelphia anymore. Well, it's one thing to say, you know, Joe Douglas probably doesn't want to be in the same position for his whole career and be in Howie Roseman's shadow his whole career. Eventually, he is going to want to take the next step. But Mike Lombardi thinks the Philadelphia Eagles have Joe Douglas feeling uncomfortable. He has a podcast, the former general manager of the New York Jets. Guy we know all too well, thanks to Jason Kelce. Guy who said Doug Peterson in 2016 was the worst head coaching hire in all of pro football. Anyway, that's another discussion. His reason for saying he thinks Joe feels uncomfortable here in Philly is because the way the Eagles are doing with their front office, they're bringing in more guys. They got Andrew Berry in here, a guy who worked with the Cleveland Browns in their front office. He thinks the Eagles are getting, quote unquote, too analytical with the front office. I really don't know what kind of bug has crawled up this man's ass, but when it comes to our team, he always has some shit to say about us that most of the time we don't like. So you can take it with a grain of salt, guys. I don't buy into the whole he's uncomfortable here, because if he was uncomfortable here, shit, if you're uncomfortable with your job, you can pretty much walk up to your boss and be like, listen, guys, I'm uncomfortable, blah, blah, blah. This just isn't the place for me. Joe hasn't done that. Joe is fine here. He's comfortable. This is just stirring the pot with this whole New York Jets GM job opening, which he could very well take. He could very well take the job. But if he takes a job, it's because he's trying to advance his career, not because, oh, I'm uncomfortable, I hate it here in Philly. No. Mike Lombardi's a clown. Don't worry about him, guys. Don't listen to anything he says. He sucks. There's a reason why I don't listen to his podcast. And most of you don't listen to his podcast. Have you guys listened to this guy's podcast before? Rest my case, man. Mike Lombardi's a clown. He sucks. He's an idiot. He's not as smart as me. He's not as cool as me. He doesn't know as much as I do. Not trying to toot my own horn, guys, but come on now. So, with that being said, guys, this is your host with the most, Philly Jim, and remember to keep that same energy at all times. I'm out of here, boys. Now you should have never doubted me. The pain and the struggle followed me. My daddy never bothered me. And these cold streets made a man of me. No time.